Eddie still might be alive in Stranger Things. So I was on Twitter looking at Stranger Things stuff, and this popped up on my page, and it kind of looks like Eddie laying on a gurney. I highly doubt this is real, but we could have another Joyce and Hopper moment where we think that Eddie's dead, but he actually isn't, and he ends up showing up in season 5. I have no idea if this is true. Let me know your guys' thoughts down in the comment section below.